started you so bad, but I'm just so happy. I just feel like whenever I do, I'm just gonna blast off.
Okay, I gotta fix my hair real quick.
Okay, as you can, this is not a tutorial for fixing hair, but I'll show it anyway. So, for this video, we're gonna do something really, really dangerous that you shouldn't try at your house. I mean, it's okay at my house, but not at your house, okay? No, I'm not trying to brag, but for safety purposes, I have to use my fun helmet. Not a sponsored video, but it's the fun helmet, just so you know. And I'm gonna wear this video. Oh my god, it looks so cool now. You can see my reflection. I look just so sweet. But today is a video about imagination. Now, imagination is what makes most of my videos. Most of these videos don't even have scripts. I'm just making this up from the top of my head. I'm not even thinking of anything right now. Literally, my head is blank. And I'm somehow talking about this. From what I know, I'm not thinking of anything. But this video is all about imagination, and we're going to do some crazy stuff with imagination. So first of all, I just got this, what is it? It says, Diet Coke Caffeine Free 20FLOZ, the curvy line, line with curves, 1.25PT, another curvy line. A space of 5. It's too hard. It's too hard. I can't say the full name. I'm so sorry, guys. But it all has 0 calories per bottle. Okay. Gosh, calm down a little bit. But we're gonna do some very imaginative stuff with this bottle, okay? Like, see how it's empty? Wait, it's empty? No, it isn't. Oh, there's a lot in there still. Oh, not that much. Yeah. My throat's kind of like clogged up. I had too much. Even that's the whole. No, there's still more. I can't even see it anymore. There's just too much. See, I can't even. Nothing. I see. I'm using my imagination. There is no more soda. No more soda, but I'm still drinking, and I feel the soda. I'm drinking the soda, but there's no such thing as no soda. Ooh, pretty flowers. Also, if you blow into the bottle, it makes a loud noise, and it's really cool. It kind of reminds me of a police siren. I mean, it's just so loud and so crazy and so cool. It alerts people of danger, and I'm dangerous. I'm treacherous. I'm so freaking. Well, let's just get that. But watch this. Louder, louder, louder. But that was actually worse. But here's another thing you can do. I get the screwdriver. I'm just gonna be like, pew 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 pew. Reloading. Cover me, I'm reloading. Stop. Oh my god, I was making my video. You just wasted everything.
Just edit the last part. You're being way too busy.